Welcome to Water Spirits Meditation for Earth. My name is Abby, and I'll be guiding you through today's meditation. Water Spirit is a nonprofit center of ecology and spirituality. We are a ministry of the Sisters of St. Joseph of Peace, and we are inclusive of all faiths. Today is our meditation for Earth. To start, I will read a short blessing, followed by an excerpt from Hal Borland's 12 Moons of the Year. Then we will have 20 minutes of meditation with music, followed by 10 minutes of meditation with silence. After the silent meditation is over, I will sound the singing bowl. Our blessing today comes from Joseph Bucro. Let others speak of harps and heavy choirs. I've made my decision to remain here with the earth. If the old gray poet felt he could turn and live with the animals, why should I be too good to stay and die with them? And the great road of the Milky Way, that sky trail of my ancestors that strode to the last happy home, does not answer my dreams. I do not believe we go up to the sky unless it is to fall again with the rain. And now I'll read an excerpt from Hal Borland's 12 Moons of the Year. Every day of the year is represented in this book, and today is August 10th. There's a warmth to an August moon and the fullness of midsummer. It isn't a harvest moon that seems about to fill the sky when it first climbs over the horizon, but it is a generous moon that lights the green hills with the kind of ripening apple glow. There is a mellowness about a moonlit night in August that is a sweet antidote for the cicada heat and the dusty glare of an August afternoon. An October moon is a moon of maturity and harvest, taking to itself something of the crisp corn yellow of the fields and the deepening crimson of the maple hilltops. But an August moon is a moon of growing plenty, still upon the vine. In it, you can see the richness of that venerable symbol of fertility, the squash blossom, and the sweet golden kernel of new corn, the pollen fragrance. This is an August moonlight. There is a sense of completion, of earthy bounty come to its mid-August peak. Katydids scratch the night, but there is also the silent beat of moth wings, and on a distant hill is the tentative bark of a fox, testing the air for some faint hint of autumn. Summer it still is, but summer passing the peak, reluctantly starting the long, leisurely glide towards frost and November. Early windfalls sent the breeze from the orchard, not quite a cider tang, but the promise of cider to come. And there is the August moon rising in the east, a late mid-year moon over a northern hemisphere of midsummer plenty and midsummer peace. I now invite you to find a nice quiet space where you can sit or lie down as we meditate for our earth together. Let's begin. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining me for Water Spirit's Meditation for Earth. If you'd like to find out more about Water Spirit, please visit us at our website at www.waterspirit.org. In the description below, you will find more information about other programming that Water Spirit offers, as well as upcoming events and advocacy information. I will also include a link where you can make a tax-deductible donation to Water Spirit. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. It really helps a lot. Share this video with anyone you think may benefit from meditating for our Earth with Water Spirit. Thank you for joining us. May you be well. May you be happy. May you be loved. And may you be at peace.